alex@windowcleaner.com. Modifying a channel is nothing really new. For the past couple decades, people have been doing little tricks and hacks to their window cleaning channels to make their life a little bit easier, perhaps cut down on some detailing, removing a little bit more water from the edge of the windows. People used to call it dog-earing channels. They would take a standard brass or stainless steel channel, pair of pliers, and slightly bend down the most outer portion of the channel, put a little bit more pressure on the rubber on the edge of the glass. That would, and does, help cut down on the amount of detailing you have to do. People also started cutting their channels on slight angles to do the same thing. More pressure, less water left behind, less detailing. So, a couple years ago, Mormon came out with a channel called the Liquidator. It was the 1.0. Well, now there's a 2.0 and a 3.0. But the Liquidator channels come already on an angle with an end clip specifically designed to put just the right amount of pressure down on the corner of the rubber to eliminate a lot of that detailing work. So, in the past year, Sorbo has also made a channel specifically for this to get closer to those corners to cut down on the amount of water, hence the amount of detailing you need to do. So there's the Viper from Sorbo. It's a wide body, just like you would expect from Sorbo, wide body channel that is cut on an angle and the rubber sticks out a little bit more to help you get all that water off of the glass. Sorbo also came out with an ultralight version of the Viper channel. Same deal, aluminum, extremely lightweight, cut on an angle to eliminate a lot of the detailing. So if you're shopping for one of these channels, be aware that you can use your favorite rubber in there, whether it's your standard Sorbo rubber or your Unger, Etoray, Black Diamond, whatever, for the Mormon channel, but you're gonna have to trim the rubber to fit the same shape as the channel. But you can also get pre-cut rubber. So Mormon has his NXTR Liquidator rubber, where the rubber is already trimmed in the same exact fashion as the channel, so no modification needs to be done. Sorbo did the same. They have their firm 45 degree rubber. They trim the rubber so you don't have to in the same exact fashion as the channel. So try one of these pre-modified channels out. They do work, they do save a lot of detailing, but it is different. It will take a little bit of getting used to. So try out the Mormon, try the Sorbo Viper or the Ultralight. Great options at windowcleaner.com. Check them out for yourself.